வணக்கம். சௌக்கியமா கண்ணே, சௌக்கியமா, சௌக்கியமா கண்ணே, சௌக்கியமா, சௌக்கியமா. ஓ, சோமா இருக்கிறோம். எப்படி இருக்கீங்க?
Tell me, how was the Super Singer experience?
It was a crazy roller coaster ride, but it was a once in a lifetime kind of thing, and I'm so grateful. I'm lucky to have done it, and I learned so much when I was there, and I think I became a much better person and a musician because of it.
So you've got a sort of a professional background into medicine as well.
Yes.
So how do you balance that out with your singing?
I'm actually now a full-time musician now, just because of the amazing experiences I had in at Super Singer. And also it just pushed me to want to become a better singer, a better musician in general. Mm. And so much that I really wanted to do this full-time over medicine. And I love medicine.
What shocked you the most of the behind the scenes in Super Singer?
Mm. I really just thought, I'm just going to go there, I'm going to sing, and I'm going to come back. That's generally what I thought, but I had a whole family like that was there, and I think that was a very pleasant surprise for me.
Have you got a top three inspiring women in the UK at the moment?
You say in the UK right now, I kind of do have to say the top would be my mum. She's passed away now, but she is the reason for everything that I did ever. She loved Super Singer a lot, and she really, really, really wanted to help. One of her dreams was to see me in Super Singer. She wasn't well at the time, and me being on the show really made her so happy. It was really difficult to go to Super Singer because that was the last year of her life. And I really didn't want to. And every week I'd say, I want to come back. And she said, don't, because it's making me happy seeing you on TV. And just to be able to do that for her was a huge thing. Sorry.
No worries.
Do you have tissue?
Anything, kind of. I can get you some.
Because I've already started, see?
Ronnie, could you get some tissues? So what would you say is your proudest moment?
Moments where I was able to perform in front of my role models, I'd say. So I got the chance to sing a playback song for Iman Sir, which was an insane experience. He's such a lovely, down-to-earth kind of guy, but just the process of recording a song for him was amazing. During Super Singer, another unforgettable moment was singing for SBB Sir, the legend. Just to hear such amazing comments from him was just insane. That's insane.
Have you ever been let down by anyone?
I got a lot of people who thought I couldn't go very far. Mainly because of how I looked or where I was from. Or, you know, they come up with all sorts of reasons. They always come up with all sorts of reasons. And to put my foot down and say, no, actually, I made it to the finals. I think that was the perfect thing because nobody said anything anymore. And that was the perfect revenge, I suppose, just to show them that I could do it.
That's it. You're done.
Yay. I feel like I talk too much. I'm sorry.
No, that's fine.